So the only way where we can be released, where we can be released
from where? South Sudan. That is very bad. So we have to,
I'm sure we'll not do it the way we did it 40 years ago.
And the status of implementation. Now, Major General Malak.
And the bridge will be civil society to link them with civilians, because there is a lot of mistrust between civilians and military.
Now we have known the problem. What is the problem? Who is causing the problem? Who is being affected by the problem?
By taking that action also in the Palan, there was a lot of training that has been done to create an awareness among the forces within the SSPDF. And that training has a lot of impact.
So how can we prevent and stop, eventually stop?
There is much more openness to listen when you have a complaint against them.